I'm a grandson of Holocaust survivors.
Yeah.
And I know, and I've followed your story my entire life. I want to make you a promise that my generation will never forget.
Thank you.
And what happened now, we will never allow what they're trying to do to succeed.
Thank you.
For Amen. You and for every survivor.
Amen.
Thank
Amen.
You for everything, Rabbi.
Thank you for what you are.